Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Pat at Salt Strong. I was out taking the dog for a walk here, and I noticed this. I've never seen this before. This is actually a vending machine for artificial lures right by the boat ramp. And if you zoom in, there's actually some hefty gulp in there. Looks like we got some paddle tails, we got some crabs, we got some shrimp. Kind of cool stuff, even some saltwater assassin. This is pretty cool. I've never seen this before. Have y'all seen anything like this? New to me.